Alabama Congressman Robert Aderholt told our crews today that he plans to vote for Steve Scalise for House Speaker, and he also addressed the House being at a standstill without a leader.
Even though we have a pro tem, my understanding of the way the law is written, the conference rules are written, they don't have any power but to convene to elect a speaker. So, it's a real, but I think once we get going, I think that we'll be in a position to move quickly, and I think that's the goal of everybody.